do you find a dream guy?
Well, since you're asking, I guess I will tell you.
Okay.
First of all, well, good hair, good teeth, good skin, fair or dark is fine.
Okay.
Wears glasses. Must live in a 3-story house, earn at least 100k minimum a year, and I like fine dining, so yeah, I hope he takes me fine dining. No kopitiam! Takes me shopping, watches movies, must do gold class, chiseled features, megawatt smile that shows good dental hygiene, sporty, funny, good with children, good with animals, a handyman around the house, full chested so I can lean on to feel secure, and no chest hair.
Okay.
Probably a full chest. I mean, not a full chest of hair, but...